I'm Jimmy Carr, and tonight I'm launching Bankers in Need. This is my friend, Banksy. He's a pig, a big, fat, greedy pig. Say hello, Banksy. Now, a lot of people have been having a go at bankers just because their uncontrollable greed led to the collapse of our economy, meaning we've had to close schools, hospitals, and police stations everywhere. But it's not easy for the banks. They've just been hit with an £800 million tax bill. Ouch. That hurts. Right, Banksy?
Not really. It barely affects us at all, actually.
Shh, Banksy. Don't forget, just a few thousand pounds will keep a banker in clean, fresh drinking champagne for up to a whole lunch. But just how bad are things for the banks? We all remember Lloyd's famous black horse. We'll just take a look at him now. You all remember the enigmatic, sultry beauty from the Scottish Widows ads. Here she is today. Tragic. And what became of the happy-go-lucky Howard from the Halifax? Surely he's okay, right? Wrong. So sad. But what can we do to help these impoverished bankers? Well, we're already cutting their corporation tax from 28 to 24%. We're turning the UK into a giant tax haven by making sure banks don't have to pay tax on profits made overseas. But don't forget, we handed them a £500 billion bailout as well. But none of that's enough. We can all do more. Here's how. You can help bankers in need. One, bend over and shut up. Two, elect a government that's almost entirely funded by the city. Three, adapt to a lower standard of living. Four, dig a little deeper and a bit longer, more like an oblong. There you go, you've just dug your own grave. Five, try and keep in mind when you read about RBS boss Stephen Hester's £2 million bonus that we're all in it together. Isn't that right, Banksy?
Nonsense. What are you talking about?
Remember, give a banker a fish and he'll say, a fish? I wanted all of your money. Give me all of your money. And the fish, I'll have the fish too. Let me give you something to think about. Every time a banker clicks his fingers, a wine waiter comes over to take his order. We want each and every one of you to buy a Bankers in Need piggy nose. You can pick them up at any library, Sure Start Centre or Citizens Advice Bureau. Well, you would be able to if we hadn't closed them all.
Sorry about that.
But buy one anyway, because remember, we're all paying through the nose. Please give whatever you can, and if you can't, don't worry, they'll get it anyway. Call now. Thanks, Banksy. Thank you.